Together, that our hearts and our minds can be open to you, that those things we bring with us that are distracting us, that are preventing us from being as focused on you and as present for you as we need to be, that we can let go of. God, we thank you for this church and this congregation, and we offer this prayer to you in your name. Amen.
The Old Testament is full of stories. Fascinating, true stories that capture the imagination. Brutal stories of war, revenge, and violence. Tragic stories of betrayal. And endless stories of God's power, His love, and His faithfulness. And every story points to a promise. A Savior is coming. Things will be put right. Don't give up. God gave Isaiah a glimpse of what to wait for. A people walking in darkness see a great light. The war is over. The victory celebration begins. Now, a child is born. A son is given. A leader will finally bring peace and justice forever. And so